This video is about ticks. I had another question. Why don't chickens that eat ticks get Lyme disease? Okay, because it's not really reported. If you do a search on this, I don't think there's been even one case where a chicken actually got Lyme disease. And plus the fact that chickens are known to eat ticks if you let them free range around your farm or your house. And since I'm living on a farm right now, I have about 20 chickens. And so hopefully they're cleaning up all the ticks around our area. Now, when I did some research on this topic, I found one experiment that related to this topic and basically exposed the chicken to a tick that was carrying Lyme, and the chicken's immune response was strong enough to defend against this bacteria. Now, the other thing you need to know is that not all ticks carry the Lyme disease, all right? It could be less than 1% up to 50%. So just because you get bit by a tick does not mean that you're going to get Lyme disease. And this percentage, less than 1% to 50%, depends on the location of where you are. The other point about ticks is they have to be attached to your body between 36 to 48 hours or longer before the Lyme bacteria can be transmitted. So if it's less than 36 hours, chances are that you don't have to worry about it. Also, it takes 3 to 5 days for that tick to fill up with blood. That's an adult tick. In a younger tick, it could be between 2 to 3 days. And so if it hasn't filled up with blood, good chance that you're not going to be infected. Now, getting back to this chicken question, the first thing is chickens don't have teeth. So if they're free ranging, they're going to eat an insect or a bug or a worm, and it's going to go down their esophagus, and it's going to end up in something called the crop. And the crop is kind of a temporary storage place, which has friendly bacteria, it has lactic acid, so it starts the digestive process. Then it goes to this thing called the true stomach, and that's where you have this very strong acid, very similar to a human stomach, where the pH is between 1 and 3, okay, or actually 1.3 to 3.5. That acid alone is going to start to destroy the tick or the insect, okay? Plus, it's going to activate a very powerful enzyme called pepsin, which is going to start to dissolve this protein shell around this tick. And so it's very unlikely that that tick's going to survive the stomach. Then after that, it ends up in something called the gizzard, which is another stomach area where you have all these muscles, and you also have grit, which is like sand, oyster shells, or little rocks that are going to act as teeth to start grinding down the food even further. And so that tick really has no chance of surviving these stages of a chicken's digestion. So if you're eating chicken and thinking you're going to get Lyme, it's not going to happen. Hey, before you go, if you're benefiting from any of my content, I would love to hear about your success story. Please share it in the link down below.